with the first pick in the 2004 NBA draft, the Orlando Magic select Dwight Howard from Southwest.
So the Grizzlies waived Dwight Howard Saturday, paving the way for the eight-time All-Star to team up with LeBron and Anthony Davis in L.A. Howard will reportedly sign a non-guaranteed contract with the Lakers after impressing the team in a workout on Friday.